Joshua. This is Michael Mullins speaking. Hopefully you're having a good day. I was calling because earlier today I sent you an email. I sent a question to you, and I was wondering about the timeline. If I take this principal and interest HELOC, what kind of time do I have to wait before I try to change this into a interest-only HELOC? Because I really want an interest-only HELOC. So I sent you the email, and you could just research that and let me know. So I know that tomorrow's my deadline for you to make a decision, and I wanted to try to see if I can get the answer so I can make a decision. Because if the timeline's not long, if they say I can do it in 2 or 3 months, they just go ahead and we just do this and get this part of it done. Thank you, Josh. And if you have any questions, feel free to give me a call, 407-733-5589, or you can respond to the email. I'll look at it a little bit later today. Thank you.
Tell him to take this. He can't so much.